Good morning, friends. Your yoga mantra today is, I am the light. I'm having really good energy vibes today and this weekend, and I just want to keep spreading the light. New amazing things are going on for my business, so I'm just very wanting to share that with you. Share the light, be the light, shine your light. That's what we're going to do today. So let's come into a seated position. And I picked an oracle card before practice because I was just very excited about it. And from the Universe Has Your Back deck from Gabby, it reads, when I lean on certainty and faith, I can change my mind about the world I see. When I lean on certainty and faith, I change my mind about the world I see. So just close your eyes, roll those shoulders down and back, palms facing upward, being ready to receive. And just take deep breaths in through the nose. And exhale fully out your mouth. Feel the energy of love around you. Know that you're being taken care of. Feel the warmth of the light that is surrounding your body now. With each inhale, feel your light expand. And with each exhale, send it out into the world. I am the light. Keep repeating this mantra any way you wish throughout your practice, either out loud or silently to yourself. I am the light. Sending good vibrations out into the world, the love, the support, the peace that everyone needs in this moment. I am the light. And slowly letting your eyes open, bringing your hands onto your knees. Let's do some seated cat-cow. So inhale. Pushing your heart forward, squeezing shoulder blades together, lifting your eyes. Exhale into cat, curl chin to chest. Inhale, opening the heart. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. When I lean on certainty and faith, I change my mind about the world I see. Do a few more on your own. Awakening the spine, allowing the shoulders to pull back. And when you come back into neutral spine, let's inhale our arms up towards the sky. And then turn to your right, seated twist. Hands can come down to the floor, but keeping your spine nice and tall as you turn over your shoulder. Inhale back to center. Exhale and twist. Inhale, lift. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more time each side, lifting the heart. Exhale, twisting. Inhale. Exhale. Come back to center. Bring your prayer to your heart. Closing your eyes, feeling the light shine from your heart space. I am the light. I am the light. I am the light. Slowly opening your eyes once again. We're going to come into all fours on our mat. Knees under our hips, hands under our shoulders. And tucking your toes, let's lift up into downward facing dog, walking out your dog, pressing one heel down at a time. Equal weight into your hands. Find your down dog and hold here. Three breaths. Slowly bend your knees and take a walk to the top of your space. Forward fold, feet are hip distance, head just hangs, chest comes to thighs. And grab opposite elbows, come into ragdoll. And take a deep breath in, bring release your hands from your elbows. Hands come to shins, halfway up. Exhale and forward fold. Bending the knees, pressing into the earth as we roll up one vertebra at a time. Reach into the sky. Prayer to your heart center. I am the light. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale and fold. Bend your knees, press into the earth again, rise back up to standing. Prayer to your heart. Inhale, reach up. Grab your right wrist, lift up. Side body stretch. Back to center, grab your left wrist, lift. To center, prayer through your midline all the way down to the floor. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale and fold. Hands to the earth. Let's step our right leg back into a low lunge, lifting the chest. Turning your left toes forward, and we're going to walk into a wide-legged stance. Let the head just hang. Bending into your left knee, come into a side lunge, lifting up that heel, cracking your knee, fingers on either side of the foot. Hands come back inside the front foot. Come back into your wide-legged forward fold. Let the head just go. Slowly bend into your right leg. lift up your left heel, already left toes. And even lift up your right heel to come into that side lunge. Inhale. As you exhale, come back through the middle. Let the head go. And pressing your right hand into the earth, right underneath your right shoulder, reach your left arm up for a twisted forward fold. Hand can be reaching, or the raised hand on the hip. Little micro bend in your knees. Looking towards the side wall. Left hand then comes down, replaces the right hand on the hip. We're reaching up towards the sky. Slowly release the right hand down. Let's walk to the top of our space, picking up your right heel into your low lunge, lifting your chest. Pushing back, down dog. Looking between your knees. If you'd like, take a nice slow vinyasa flow. Inhale, forward to plank. Exhale, down to chaturanga. Inhale, up dog, or baby cobra. Exhale to down dog. Three breaths here. I am the light. Shine your light. Slowly bend your knees. Walk to the top of your space. Forward fold. Relax the head and neck. Bending your knees, pressing into the earth, reaching up to the sky. Prayer to your heart. I am the light. Inhale, reach up. Grab your right wrist. Side body stretch. Center. Reach the left wrist, side body stretch. Inhale, prayer through the midline, all the way down, forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Slowly bring your hands to the earth, step back to plank pose. Holding here, pressing back into the heels, pull the shoulders away from ears. Always come down to knees if you need. We're going to turn towards me. We're going to come into side plank. So scissoring the legs, reaching the top fingers up. Slowly, slowly come back into your plank. And turning to the back, side plank, lifting through the top fingers. Bottom knee can always come down to the earth. And then slowly come back through the center into your plank. Pushing up and back, downward facing dog. Bending your knees, step your right foot through. Into a high lunge, reaching the arms up. Grab your right wrist, lift, side body stretch. Back to center, inhale, lift up, left wrist, side body stretch. Inhale, reach the arms up, extending through that front leg. Exhale, down into your lunge. Inhale, lift. Exhale, bend, inhale, exhale, one more time, reaching, exhale, tipping forward, bring your fingers to the floor, bend through your front knee, push back, downward facing dog. Bending your knees again. Step your left foot forward. Find your high lunge again. Press into your front foot. Rise up. Grab your right wrist. Lift. Side body stretch. to center. Inhale, lift with the left. Side body stretch. Keep squeezing the inner thighs. Back to center. Lower down into your lunge. Inhale, lift. Extending the front leg. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. A few more. Down. And up. One more time. And up. Good. Tipping from your hips. Reach towards the floor. Bend through the front knee. Push back. Down dog. Good. Slowly come down to the earth. Knees. Sit your hips back. Child's pose. And just feel the energy that you're creating here. I am the light. Inhale, shifting forward, all fours. As you exhale, tuck your toes back to your down dog. And if you'd like, take your vinyasa flow. Come forward to plank, down to chaturanga. Inhale, exhale. Good. Bend the knees. Take a walk to the top of your space. Forward fold. Bend your knees all the way up to the sky. Prayer to your heart. I am the light. Inhale, reach up. Grab your right wrist, side body stretch. Back to center, left wrist, side body. To center, prayer, all the way through your midline, all the way down to the floor. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, and fold. Stepping back to plank once again. Hands under shoulders, knees can be down. Turning towards me, side plank, reaching up. Option again, bring that bottom knee down. We're going to be practicing our wild thing shortly, okay? Coming back to our plank, knees or toes, turning to the back, reaching, slowly come back to plank, stepping your right foot forward, into that high lunge. Coming up. Bend through your knees. Slowly open up to warrior two. You're facing the back, so roll those shoulders down. Arms are out long. Inhale. As you exhale, extended side angle, elbow to thigh. Arm comes over, reach those top fingers. Slowly coming to triangle. Extending the front leg, opening the arms, reach up, look up if that is you. Slowly bend through the front knee, reverse. Warrior looking up. Slowly, slowly windmill all the way to the floor. Pick up your back heel, push back, down dog. Three breaths here. Feel the warmth of your light. Slowly bend your knees. Left foot, help it through. Finding that lunge. Inhale, lift. Relax the shoulders. And then opening to your warrior two. Pressing into the back foot, shoulders are down. Knee in line with ankle. Beautiful. Inhale. Exhale. Extended side angle. Elbow to thigh. arm right by the ears. You grow. You can always come down. You want a little bit more. Slowly, slowly, extend your front leg. Triangle. Push your hips back. Reach up to the top fingers. Yes, you may look up or look straight ahead. Beautiful. Slowly, slowly, bend your front knee. Reverse. Warrior. Find your sun. Slowly bend the knee, swingmail the hands to the floor, pick up your back heel, push back, down dog, beautiful. Good. Slowly bend your knees, take a walk, top of your space, forward fold. Bend your knees, slowly rise up, reach, reach, reach. Prayer, find your heart, find your light. I am the light. Deep breath, reach up, grab your right wrist, side body. Come to center, grab your left, side body. Inhale up. Prayer all the way through your midline down to the floor. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale and fold. Stepping back to plank once again. Pressing down into the earth. And we're going to slowly turning into side plank. Reaching through the top fingers, holding here. A little longer. Remember, your bottom knee can come down. Two more breaths. Slowly, slowly come back to plank. Knees can come down if you need it. Turning to the back. Breathing. Two more breaths. Slowly, slowly come back into your plank. Awesome. We're going to come down onto our knees. You're going to turn towards me, bring that bottom knee down. You've got your side plank. We're going to lower down. And I'm going to have you find Wild Thing here. Okay, we're going to switch our legs. Back foot is your stability. This front leg's going to be pressing into the floor, front foot. Press into that this hand on the floor. And you're going to spiral your arm up. Looking up if you can. Pressing into your front foot. Shine your light up into the heavens. Two more breaths. Slowly, slowly lower down. Beautiful. And then we can just go to the other side, just so you can see. Okay, so let's find that side plank with that bottom knee down to start. So reaching up. Hand under shoulder, here. Good. And then slowly release down. We're switching the legs. Back foot's going to be pressing into the ball mat of that foot. This foot, the front foot in front, we're going to be pressing all four corners of that foot in. Back hand right underneath the shoulder. Inhale, you're going to spiral up. Reach through those fingers long. Try to rotate your chest, your heart space forward or towards the sky. Keep squeezing the glutes, lifting up. Two more breaths. Slowly, slowly lower all the way down. Beautiful. felt really good. It's a very exhilarating pose. I love that pose. We are going to come into a beautiful meditation. So I'll have you lay all the way down on your back. Okay, you can come into goddess pose or butterfly pose, extended butterfly, soles of the feet together. And you can just roll all the way back onto your back, whatever feels right. This is your time. Your time to focus on you. And as I've started doing the last week, picking two different cards, because I feel like we need them. Two different decks. So this one I'm going to pick from my Super Attractor deck for a meditation. Oh, this is good. This one says, it's good to feel good. We had this mantra earlier this week. It's good to feel good, or last week. It's good to feel good. And I'll read the one I read at the beginning of class because I liked it too. When I lean on certainty and faith, I change my mind about the world I see. Certainty and faith. I am the light. So get really comfortable. Allow your shoulder blades to come in contact with your mat. Allow your palms to face up, allowing that energy and receiving that energy from the universe. Be proud of yourselves for showing up. Whatever you do, show up, because it's important to take care of you so you can keep that light shining bright for all the world to see. And when we keep shining that light, the light within us, the more love and peace we can spread to the world. I truly, truly believe that. And as most of us are feeling the sense of fear and doubt and worry, I challenge you to feel everything, to feel that fear, whatever it might be. Don't try to hide from it. Don't try to push it away. Don't allow loved ones to tell you to change your mind. I want you to feel it with all your being and then release it. There's a power in that. To be able to invite the fear in and say, hello, I see you. I see you sitting next to me. I understand, but you know what? You need to go. Talk to fear as if it was a friend that you don't necessarily see anymore. Feel how it feels to have that pain, that suffering inside when you don't need to. Climb over the wall of fear. Fear can be like a brick wall on your path. We may say we want to move forward. We want to feel better. Do something new. Live differently. Go to the next place on our journey. But if we have unrecognized fears about that, we may feel like we've hit a wall. We don't know we're afraid. The fear is tucked and hidden away. All we can see is that. For some unknown reason, we can't seem to move forward in our life. We're in the dark. Or we may be conscious of our fear, but be refusing to deal with it. We have talked ourselves out of honestly addressing the fear by telling ourselves to be strong and brave. While there is much to be gained from pressing forward at certain times in our lives, there simply are other times we cannot do that because our fear holds us back. There are times in life when real power comes from being vulnerable enough to say, yes, I am afraid. Gently face your fears one at a time as they rise. Let each fear surface into consciousness. Tell yourself you know it's there. Then release its energy. Let it dissipate into the air. Don't be afraid of what you'll find. The feeling is only fear. There's a magic I've learned over the years. It happens when I feel my fear. My life changes. I become empowered to move on. Barricades I have not been able to penetrate crumble and disappear. And all I have to do was simply face and feel my fear. When I lean on certainty and faith, I change my mind about the world I see. It's good to feel good. Keep the focus on you and you alone. Feel into the feeling of your light. I am the light. Just breathe deeply, long and deep, into your body until I bring you back. slowly bring you back to this present time. I am the light. Start by wiggling your fingers and toes, awakening the body. If you're comfortable, again, stay where you are. Do not move. If you'd like, but start to slowly make your way into a seated position. Arms out to the sides, palms facing up, ready to receive. And your eyes are still closed. I am the light. Take a deep breath in, arms lift overhead. Palms touch at the top and bring your prayer to your heart center. With a deep breath. Prayer finds your forehead to think good thoughts. Prayer to your lips to speak kind words, and prayer back to your heart. Do amazing things. I am the light. The light within me honors the light within you. Namaste. For joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you feel your light and are able to shine that light out for others to see, for them in turn to shine theirs. Stay strong, people. You are the light. We need the light. We need you. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Light Love Yoga Italy Retreats, if you haven't. This will be posted shortly. Enjoy your day.